be one of my sister wives.
I just think your lifestyle is so inspiring. I mean, like, I just want to be one of you.
Yeah, tell me something about you. What makes you sister wife material?
Well, I think I'm, like, really, like, submissive. I mean, I think that's just, like, one of my passions.
My concubine over here is going to ask you a few questions, so hold still.
I can hold still. I don't know. She just seems so monogamous. I'm just going to have you sign this form. Initial here, sign here, underline here, sign here. I think that that's everything. One more initial. Right there. Oh, God. Are you
sorry,
kidding me?
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. God. I apologize. Really, really, really.
Shut up, Sue. Honestly, not all of us are like Sue over here. Some of us actually like to have fun. I'm Bianca, by the way. You must be Marianne.
Honestly, Bianca, get back in your cage, you filthy animal.
Check this out.
Hey! World star, baby! You got it! Woo!
Yeah,
it's the lie! It's true!
Hey, hey, hey!
Enough. Why is enough? Too much. Stripper, by the way. On the low. I have a third wife I'm gonna bring out here, and she's gonna ask you a few questions.
Mommy! Zelda, where you at?
Zelda, this is Marianne. Marianne, this is Zelda.
Who's this, spring chicken? I thought we weren't having children wise. What's going on? Come on.
I scream.
You speak when I tell you to speak.
Okay, great, because I'm really, like, submissive. Like, I'll do anything, like, it's better that way.
Honey, sweetie, child, fool, it's all face. We're family here, okay? You want to be a part of the family, you gotta play by the rules.
Alright, I've been married to Zelda for 9 years.
Oh,
she's my second in command, so you better listen to her.
Okay, so, a lot of people want to be a sister wife, okay? I can tell you're one of those. I suggest you get out a piece of paper, a pen, pencil, whatever writing utensils you have.
Take some notes.
Cause if you make one mistake, honey, if you make one mistake, you're done. You're done. Okay. Rule number one.
Number one.
Nelson got a hairy back. He got a hairy back. So, every other day, a sister wife must wax his back. But Nelson, boo, he got some sensitive skin.
Does.
So,
very sensitive.
So, if you break his back, if you make one scratch on his back, you're done.
You're done.
Okay. When the camera crew comes around, you have
pull-ups. You've got to take pull-ups. The sheets have to be pristine.
Steve, I'm telling you.
You know why? Nelson's a leaker.
He's a leaker. What can we do? Okay? I'm telling you. He's a leaker. And we got a bigger schedule, so, you know, cannot be in the same bed.
Okay, well, guys, I have a lot of options for families, but I've really never felt anything like this before. Like, we have a real connection. I mean, Bianca, one word for your confidence, girl.
Goals, actual goals.
And Sue, your organization skills, I would be lucky to even have a quarter of that. And Zelda. Oh, Zelda! You are like the captain of this ship. It's incredible. I mean, girl power, am I right?
Thank you, guys.
But I was so